dancing in my head, and I think I must have got drunk. When I woke up this morning, son, my breath smelled like a skunk. There was a little bit of dinosaurs running up and down the neck of my guitar. What a time I had, what I fell into was Charlie's Moonshine Bar. Now them truckers sitting around was a-chugging that stuff like it was H2O. And I had one drink and I dang near died and thought, well, it's time to go. Now the bartender was a big old Cajun on his face who wore a big scar. I ain't never in my life seen such a sight as Charlie's Moonshine Bar. Well, the pinball machine didn't have no balls at Charlie's Moonshine Bar. And the draft beer tastes like motor oil at Charlie's Moonshine Bar. He said, while you're here, you better be sure to try some Louisiana soda pop. Don't you worry about getting busted, cause old Charlie, he's a county cop. Well, I turned and looked at the local lovely, and I thought my heart was gonna stop. She had three teeth on the top, two teeth on the bottom, each one about an inch or two apart. She smiled at me and said that she'd be waiting out in my car. Lord, a dang near gag when I saw that hag at Charlie's Moonshine Bar. Shining through a little hole up in the door. And I thought to myself, self, you better try to get up off this floor. So I crawled outside and there she was, all sprawled out in my car. Woo! My brand new bride that I had acquired at Charlie's Moonshine Bar. Well, the pinball machine didn't have no balls at Charlie's Moonshine Bar. And the draft beer tastes like motor oil at Charlie's Moonshine Bar. Sure, try some Louisiana soda pop.